This next song means a lot to us. I wrote this song when I was at a point in my life when I wasn't sure that I wanted to keep going on. But then a couple years ago, I wasn't sure that I would be able to go on anymore. I was diagnosed with stage 4 lymphoma and I was in chemotherapy. And I felt like I was dying, and sometimes I felt like I wanted to die. My hair fucking fell out. And I didn't know if I would ever be on stage ever again, and now here I am with all of you tonight. Every single one of you, I love you all.